Good morning, doctors. Myself, I'm Dr. Pradeep Naik from Malleshwaram Bharan Partha Dental, Bangalore. Today, I would like to share a few points with all my fellow dentists. Yes, me being an orthodontist, obviously it's related to an orthodontic treatment. So what is it that I want to share with you all today? It's about clear aligners. Yes, by now we all know that Invisalign is the best available option for treating clear aligner cases in India. So today I would like to share a few points regarding converting conventional orthodontic cases to clear aligner cases. So friends, what are the factors that affect the conversion or what influences the conversion of clear aligner cases? It's not that all of us are incapable or not capable enough to convert a case, a conventional orthodontic case, into a clear aligner case. But there are certain factors which, you know, there are influence on how the patient thinks or what we are offering the patient regarding educating the patient about clear aligner cases. At Partha Dental, we have the best of the dentists available. And with the support of our CMD, Dr. Partha Sarthi sir, Partha Dental is helping us all by molding us to be better future ready dentists. So where exactly is the problem then? So friends, according to me, there are few points which influence the conversion. First of all, as dentists and as orthodontists, it's our duty and responsibility to explain to the patients and make them understand all the positives that Invisalign is bringing onto the platform when it is compared to other clear aligner providers, and also as against the conventional orthodontic treatment. We have with us the best orthodontist in India available, the Platinum Elite himself, Dr. Amit Sachdeva. Dr. Amit has treated more than 1,000 patients with clear aligner, Invisalign option of clear aligners, and helped them get their lovely smile and the chewing ability back, or chewing efficiency back. The second option is, you know, the higher pricing of the patients will always comment that the price we are quoting for a clear aligner case is higher because we are using Invisalign, it's a US company. Yes, what I would like to tell is, you know, yes, Invisalign is of higher price because it's the best quality available. As we go for brands for clothing or for accessories, for our dresses, for our shoes, what all we wear, what all gadgets we buy, we opt for brands. And brands obviously do cost. That is because of their quality and the good response and the good testimonials of the good response to the patients. What we have that we use, you know, Invisalign, similar to the brands what we use. Invisalign has the best quality and the success rate is very high when compared to other aligner providers. Invisalign gives us a proper backup support for any sort of minor corrections which might be needed, you know, post completion of the treatment, that too without any additional charges. Hence, this pricing of Invisalign is validated here. And in the long run, you should keep in mind that you should put this point into the patients that in the long run, the quality and the support we offer to the patient is through Invisalign is beyond compare. By putting this point ahead to the patients, when it is conveyed to the patients who have these inhibitions about the pricing will, you know, pricing of the treatment will feel more comfortable. The third one is about the knowledge we as dentists or orthodontists have about Invisalign. We need to keep in mind that we need to keep ourselves thoroughly updated about all the advancements in Invisalign or clear aligner techniques. And in this, Partha Dental is helping us all by providing us with all the required video information or videos and PPTs which are available for us to explain to the patients. Fourth one is visual explanation or the impact of visual aids. What is it that I am talking about? I personally always feel one thing, that what our ears fail to convey to the brain is conveyed better through the eyes. I repeat, what our ears fail to convey to our brain is conveyed better through our ears. What does this mean? It means that, you know, the visual aids, we need to keep always in our mind that, you know, as long we need to use photographs and videos of the patients and, you know, of the treatment we have given to the patients, of all varieties of dental malocclusions which have been treated with, you know, Invisalign or clear aligner techniques, and this can be shown to the patients while explaining to them about clear aligners. This visual presentation to the patients along with all the explanation we give them will surely give a positive response and a clear picture to the patient and their guardians who are accompanying them, or the parents who are with them, and the problems what they have, the queries what they have, will all be answered through these visual aids. And it also gives them a clear picture that we are offering more and more, you know, we are very transparent in what we are explaining to them. You need to be very confident when you are trying to explain to the patient about all possibilities which are available when we are doing an orthodontic treatment. There's nothing to hide or there's nothing to get, you know, disillusioned about. You as a dentist or an orthodontist needs to be confident enough, and whatever you are using, the sentences or the words, you should be confident first so that the patient gets the confidence in himself and about your treatment. Fifth point is, never ever push a patient too hard towards getting the higher end treatment done. What am I talking? Yes, never push the patient or pressurize the patient to get the treatment done. But it's our duty and responsibility to push hard to all the patients the positives what these higher end treatments give or provide as when compared to the regular or conventional treatments available to us. I hope you got the clear difference what I'm mentioning here. It's not pushing the patient to go for the treatment, it's about pushing all the positive points what the positive points what the higher end treatment options what we are providing to the patients have got as against the conventional methods. It's the patient's decision in the end that matters. Lastly, but not the least and the most important factor is the language. Yes, 80% of us falter here. Yes, you all heard it right, 80% of us falter at the language level. What does it mean? You might tell the doctor, we all know language, we know English, we know the local language. Yes, you all know, you are very good orators. I know you can explain very well whatever you all learned. I'm not debating about that. What I meant by language is, language will surely create a small, it's a very small problem, but a very strong one. Language will surely create a small but a very very strong barrier between us dentists or orthodontists and the patients and their guardians or the parents whoever is accompanying the patient. It's a must that you all should at least know the local language of the place where you are working at, whether it might be Andhra, Telangana, Bangalore. The knowledge of the local language is a must. Why is it so important? Speaking to any patient or their, you know, parents or guardians in a language which they are, you know, which they can understand better or relate better is a very comforting situation to them. It gives them the confidence and builds up the trust that is needed between them towards their dentist. If a patient doesn't trust you, they are not going to open their mouth and not going to open their pockets for us. In my case, I would like to give you an example. Yes, in my case, that is when I converted, you know, my conventional orthodontic case into an Invisalign case or a clear aligner case, this is what happened. Everyone started asking me as soon as I converted a case, how is it that, you know, possible to convert a case for Invisalign so fast? My answer was, is always been in the language. You know, in my case, this is a real incident what happened. I explained with all the knowledge I have gained through these years and with my experience about Invisalign, everything on the clear aligner techniques and what I heard and saw in the course or seminar what I attended with Dr. Amit Sachdeva, what was provided to us through, arranged to us by Dr. Partha Sarthi sir. With all the knowledge that I gained, I explained in detail to the patient in English and the patient was very happy. She was, you know, very confident. But the problem lies here, her parents, she was accompanied by her mother on that day, and unfortunately the mother couldn't understand a bit of what I was speaking, because even though she was staying in Bangalore for a very long period, she didn't know Kannada, she didn't know English. So, but when she opened her mouth to ask or clarify certain things with her daughter, she spoke in Telugu. So my alertness, that's when my attentiveness or alertness and my linguistic abilities helped me out or bailed me out. Even though we were staying in Bangalore for long, she didn't know Kannada, the local language, or English. So I opted to explain to the patient in Telugu, which she was more comfortable, patient's mother rather, which she was more comfortable. So I made it a point that I restarted without getting educated or without getting any, you know, sort of high-headedness. I started explaining to the patient about patient's mother, patient's mother in detail about the clear aligner technique in Telugu, which she was very comfortable. As soon as I started speaking in Telugu, all her queries, what she was, you know, pointing out that or questioning her daughter or asking her daughter every time I stopped in between when I was explaining in English, she started, you know, putting all those questions to me in Telugu. And I was very much happy to explain to her in Telugu the entire procedure, what it happens, how do we go about with the aligner techniques, everything, and what Invisalign has the positive, what are the positives Invisalign has against or has over the conventional orthodontic methods or the other clear aligner providers. Once I started explaining all this, all her initial inhibitions, what were there, or the apprehensions, what she had about the treatment, wiped out, and she started developing a sense of confidence and a sense of, you know, oneness or a sense of attachment towards the dentist and towards me and what I was trying to explain to her. That's how I convinced my regular orthodontic patient into a clear aligner patient. Clear aligner. So this is what I wanted. So these are the few points what I wanted to share with you, my friends. That's it then. As a fellow dentist, I have tried to put in some of my points about clear aligner techniques or clear aligner conversions. These are my viewpoints only. So if I am wrong or if in any way there is some few points which I might have missed out, please do let me know so that I can correct myself. I can learn more from you all and do better in my work and be a better dentist or better orthodontist in future. By telling this, I would like to end this video by conveying my gratitude to Dr. Partha Sarthi sir for giving me this opportunity to grow in Partha Dental. Thank you very much, sir, and thank you all for listening to me. Thanks a lot.